We are now leaving the Auckland Museum, going to